through this door and get this to Gwen. I hope she's all right.
Everything okay over there? Of course it is. Who do you think we are?
I don't hear a lot of noise over there.
It's because we're talking about how fat your mom is. Get back to your post.
Here we go! Buddy. You've been transferred.
Finally called it quits.
Enjoy some time alone.
I don't have time for you, idiots. Get him!
I've had about enough of this.
And you're out. time's running out. Hey, folks, Spider-Man here. I have an antidote to the infection. You're gonna be all right. Just hold on a little while longer.
Thank God. You don't know what we've gone through.
Gwen, where are you? Everything's gonna be fine, but I need to find Gwen Stacy. Where is she?
She ran away, but we don't know where.
Okay, I'm coming for you guys. Hold on. I'll have more answers once I get to the labs. Give it to me.
Thank you. In this lab, you will observe the packaging process. Once the product is complete,
sleep time, scumbag. You should stay there. Oh.
last thing I need right now. My money back on that ride.
Do you think Spider-Man will come this way? I mean, there's a... It's here.
I don't know. As long as I get paid, it's none of my concern. Now shut it, or the boss man there will tell you that we don't get paid to chat.
At this point, it's more like...
Time out for both of you.
To listen to your relentless yapping.
Sleepy all of a sudden.
cute together.
Over there! Over there! Spider-Man!
We can't hold much longer!
I'm coming! Just hang in there! I'm gonna get you out!
Contamination level 98%. Ravage
end. Enough talk! Time to get busy.
Look who joined the party! Try to let him run all he wants. Then crush him under your shoe! Just climb it up! Don't let him leave your sight! Look! Over there! Spider-Man!
Try this on yourself! Smack you down!
Then he went to the bathroom.
Why are you blind?
Try to get a better eye.
It hurts me more than it hurts you!
Over there!
Everyone later.
Robot.
Over there!
While I deal with these tin cans!
Scanning for lost species! Lost species accounted for! Scanning for lost species! Lost species accounted for! Scanning for lost species!
Standing for all species.
this over with. Hit me with your best shot. Can we pretend I didn't say that?
What in the...
You made it. So far. Here's the antidote. Enough for everyone. And this time, it works. It has to.
Let's hope so. It stings. I don't know how you did it, but it works.
It's a big relief. All right, everyone, step up for your shots. This robot. Only Gwen could have sent it. It means she's alive. I'm sure she's alive.
Thank you.
Quinn, you did it. I'm here now. I have the cure, and it works. Gwen? Gwen? No. No, you can't do this. I saved you. I did everything I could to save you. You've got to hold on for me. Gwen! Gwen, you got to fight for me. You got to fight! Gwen! You know that you were the one. When I first saw you in science class, I just wanted to be with you. Even when I promised I wouldn't, I just wanted to love you. I'm lost without you, Gwen.
Peter, that is the cheesiest speech I've ever heard.
Gwen! You're...
alive, and feeling a lot better. The antidote works?
It sure does.
Peter, is everything okay?
Are you okay is the question.
I'm getting better.
Good. Just another day at Oscorp, huh? I can't believe you had the strength to reprogram that robot.
Well, the newer models still attacked you, though. They must be operating under a different protocol.
Smythe probably had something to do with that. Kept enough robots under his command to keep control of the situation.
I'm not sure if anyone's controlling this situation.
Where's Smythe now?
He disappeared after he sent out the SO2, the snake robot, to kill you. I guess Oscorp is re-evaluating his job performance.
You think we can try and hack through the computer system and shut down the rest of the robots?
Alistair Smythe designed the codes himself. Not likely.
Thought you'd say something like that. Well, get some rest. We'll be out of here soon.
A little heads up, Gwen. Web slinging indoors is a little different than outdoors, so hold on tight and we'll be at my place soon.
Peter, I'm fine.
Gwen, you almost died.
There's no time. We need to set something straight first.
You mean between us?
No, Pete. You have enough to do. And people are still in the dark about what really happened here. They think you're the bad guy.
How many times are we gonna split up?
I need to tell the police what's happened. I know people in the Force that were close to my father. They'll listen.
Just promise me, if you feel...
Pete, I'm fine. Thanks to you. Now, go.
It worked. I can't believe it. I have to tell Connors we saved Gwen. Yes, thank you, Miss Chang. I will get upgraded. Let's just hope I don't end up with a bullet-induced ventilation system.
Time to catch the
nowhere.
Get a subscription.
You know what word I hate, Spider-Man? Pagoda. It just sticks to the tongue, doesn't it? Pagoda. Yuck. There's a pagoda in the park down there.
Have a seat and enjoy.
Show us what you...
I should get a subscription. Interesting.
Okay.
Hey, come back here!
What up, Joe?
Thank you.
says Print is dead? That looks like a good read. Now I remember. I've got some pictures to take. All right.
This is not good.
New York has its dog days, but this is medieval.
No one to trust. Nice. I'm starting to accept our fate. The end game. Oh, yeah. Genius. Cover price has gone up, but still worth it. Whoa, with this much firepower around, I gotta stick to the shadows. You're out of luck!
Here,
everybody stay calm. I'll go to each of you individually.
Don't fall off! Then I won't have the pleasure of pulling you down myself! Where are you, my friend?
And away you go!
Impressive! Real tough there, tough guy! Keep on hiding!
Well, guess we have to do this the hard way.
Disappearing act!
Maybe you should stay there. Remember to snap some pics. If I don't, Whitney will get all snippy. Is that a word, snippy? It is. It is a word. Go. Gotta focus. There's no time to lose. I have to find the next one. This thing leads me to some good news. Just one more. Beats patting your head and rubbing your belly at the same time.
Hurry, Spidey, hurry! Yeah! Found it! Woo!
Oh, I save a lot in laundry bills. Acid is hard to get out.
mean to interrupt you, please.
Looking for trouble.
Oh, I didn't see nothing. I promise.
Do something! Oh, boy! This is gross! Try this on your size! Make yourself useful in the street!
Thank you, Spider-Man.
What's this?
As your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'm happy to lay the smackdown on my not-so-friendly neighbors. Still, be careful out there. Look at this.
We got a possible 1022 here. Battery reported. Over.
There's no such thing as a small crime.
I'm sure if you just head back to the hospital, they'll... What are you doing? Stay where you are!
The important thing is that you're still alive. Stay frosty. Now I know what they're up to, they won't know what's coming.
Me.
price has gone up, but still worth it.
Post-acid spewing teeth is a good old kick to the face.
Doc, the serum works. Gwen and the scientists are saved. What's happening?
Have you seen the news recently? They talked of putting the whole island in quarantine. Worried about a global pandemic. I'm trying to macro up my serum before this virus spreads outside of New York.
You all right?
Do you think they'll ever forgive me?
You're about to save an entire city. That helps.
Not the city. My family.
Everyone will. I'm sure of it. We're gonna get this city back under control. Everyone's gonna be all right.
I told you not to trust Smythe.